So you're the lucky last. Shall we get you ready to go on?
Yeah.
This is horrendous.
I'm literally shaking.
Oh, my God. Is it just one left?
Your time.
Yeah.
Go and shine. Best of luck. On you go.
I'm next. I'm going.
Okay. You are our final contestant.
Yep.
Thank God, because I can't take any more of this. But welcome. Tell me, the audience, who you are, why you're here, a little bit about you.
I'm Olivia Garcia. I'm 60 and I'm from Wigan. And even though I'm the last person to perform today, I'm not going down without a fight. I'm going to get one of them seats. I hope I can do you proud, Simon. I'm going to try my hardest.
Okay. Tell me what you're singing.
I'm singing Changing by Paloma Faith.
All right, well, best of luck.
Thank you.
Huge deal for Olivia, 16 years old, going on last. She gets this right, she gets a chair. If she doesn't, she goes home. That's it.
Down heaven now, living in the same town, trying to find something new. Broken picture frame, I've been frozen in, trying to find a better view. This ain't real, this ain't cool, this ain't what I signed up to. This ain't right, it's no I'm no good. Oh, if everything is changing, and I've been here for too long, going through the same things, and I've been hurting so long, got to move on, say I can't do this anymore. If everything you'll find it. Oh, yeah, yeah. This ain't real, this ain't cool, this ain't what I signed up to. This ain't right, it's no good. I'm no
absolutely flawless.
Thank you.
Wow, Olivia, where did you come from?
Wigan. Wigan.
You have suddenly come, this little girl, and suddenly you're here and you've bloomed. I mean, incredible. I'm looking down here at Simon and I wouldn't want to be him right now.
You definitely, and I will fight Simon for this, have to have a seat.
Thank you.
Right now, Olivia, you are about to make my life very difficult because I have to give you a chair. Yeah! That was outstanding.
16 years old, gets herself a seat. That's character, people. That is character.
You are going to take seat number 3.
the end of Simon's six-chair challenge. He now has the six girls he's taking to judges' houses, and that is a strong lineup.
But I'm so proud of you, I cannot tell you. Every one of you.
Thank you.
Congrats.
So, battling out at judges' houses for the girls, are Gifty, Emily, Olivia, Kaylee, Sahela, and Caitlin.